The winner of our KCRA Mommy Makeover contest is celebrating Mother's Day a little early. Tina Costa has a whole new look, and she's wearing it well. Tina Costa is ready for a whole new look, and as the winner of the KCRA Mommy Makeover, she's about to get one. Starting with hair and a morning with Trevor Schweitzer at Nevaeh Salon.
She has straight hair up here on the top, and it's really curly on the bottom.
Like a lot of moms, Tina says her hair texture changed after pregnancy, and being a mom, she doesn't have a lot of extra primping time.
I don't do a lot of styling on a regular basis, maybe once or twice a month. So just having good products and, you know, a good basis for it to start is important for me.
Trevor chooses a warmer color.
I just wanted to make sure that I kept it somewhat light in color because it's easier to camouflage when the gray comes in.
A straightening treatment, blow dry, a promise.
She's going to love what she sees.
And a few curls later, we're done.
It looks really pretty. It's a nice honey blonde, and we reduced that frizz by a ton. And her curls look beautiful.
Next, it's on to the Laura Mercier makeup counter at Macy's, where Christina Nichols is ready to work her magic.
You have such pretty skin.
New colors, a new application, and a whole new look.
We did just a really pretty, soft, smoky eye, something that she can do day or night. She's got really great skin, so you can still see her pretty, you know, glowy skin, and the eyes are really popping.
Here's Tina Costa before her mommy makeover. And here is Tina after a day of what every mom needs from time to time, pampering.
Nice, huh?
From plain to wow, gee.
Teo approves, Tina. Tina's makeover package is valued at about $6,000, and it included all kinds of different things. She also wants some jewelry, some flowers and massages, a night at the West End, dinner at Scott Seafood, and of course the outfit.
And a profile right here.
And a profile
on KCRA. Nice job, Deirdre. Out of the park.